Hello, hello, what's up? It's Punishment Guy right here. Jose Serrano is gonna be the second part of the video when we're gonna kidnap Schoolboy when we giving revenge. And what's going on YouTube? It's Jose Serrano right here. Hello there, it's Purple Master here. So this time he's gonna hit Schoolboy's car when he drives, when he plays too much video games or driving and violent thing stuff. So go see the previous part when Jose Serrano's son and his friends throw up during the milk challenge. As you can see, don't mess with Jose Serrano unless he gets pissed, and do not try this at home. Exactly, there's no way to do the milk challenge unless the stomach hurts. Interesting fact about part one. Let me know in the comments down below. Go see the previous part that you know that my son and one of my friends throw onto the milk challenge. As you know, he plays video games. When he doesn't stop doing that, he always playing video games. He doesn't exercise a lot. I agree with you, Jose Serrano. We're gonna give him a revenge. We got pissed. Good. Before start this video, go see part one. Me and Punishment Guy kidnap Schoolboy part one. Let's go ahead and start this video. Grab some water and stand up, keep moving, and enjoy the show. Okay then, this show time. Man, that is a long walk. I can't wait. I can stop playing video games so much so I can take fresh air. I'm going to touch the blue sports car. So now I'm going to drive one. Okay, let's get inside the car. This is fun. Driving the car is so much fun. All right, I'm going to the highway. It's gonna be even more fun. This is fun. We This is an awesome drive. That was so much fun driving this car around. Yay, this car is so much fun. I can't wait so I can get another track so I can drive around even more faster. Let's go on the test track. This is gonna be even more fun. I can drive the triangle for longer. This will be so much fun.
This is fun. We...
This is so much fun driving the car around in a racetrack. Yay. I can't wait for longer so I can stop driving on the Formula One racetrack. So let's go to the test track. Okay, now I'm on the test track. I'm going to drive the track carefully before I crash this car.
This is fun. All the ow.
Oh no, I damaged the car. I can't believe the car is totally damaged.
Okay, kid, that's enough. Keep the engine running.
What the fuck? What's happening? I can't believe you ruined my car. What is wrong with you? There you are, schoolboy. How dare you crush us? With the monster truck in the car. I don't understand why did you do that. We saw you out. I agree with you, punishment guy. We saw you out too. I cannot believe you crushed us with the monster truck. That's it. We're going to kidnap you. And so be it.
No. Please don't do it. I'm sorry. Please don't kidnap me. I swear to God, please don't get on me. Hey, get off me. Untie me up. Get off me, please. I swear. Get in the car. No. Please. Get off. You're such a jerk. Get off me. So, schoolboy, tell me the truth.
Yeah, tell me the truth, tough guy.
This is your final warning. The punishment will begin soon. Until you're in jail.
I agree with you, punishment guy. How dare you cross us in your monster truck? You never do that again to us. Do you understand? You ruined our life and you took it to the hospital. We told Jose Serrano we're gonna kidnap you, but it was too late.
I can't let you go, schoolboy. But you pissed me off. You pissed him off. I'm leaving. And I'm out of here with you, schoolboy. That's the revenge and that's the payback because of you.
That's right.
So be it. We're gonna beat you up instantly.
We better.
Too bad.
So sad.
So I walk away calmly and I'm very upset with schoolboy. But Purple Master and Punishment Guy gave schoolboy revenge. So this is the last part. I don't believe why he just does that when they sold him out. Let me think about what they done wrong with schoolboy and they got arrested, got beat him up and give up punishment to him. I don't know why, but so please do not turn this at home. Let me know in the comments down below.
Hello there, Jose Serrano.
Hey there, Mr. Bulk.
What up, young man?
Hey Dad, we're back. We have a full conversation with one of your friends. We feel sorry that we don't do the mail challenge. So we actually for the next couple of months another challenge.
Well, tell me about it.
Yes, the mail challenge is garbage. So that means I don't like it. Yes, you told us before don't try this at home. Don't tell your son to not do that again. Yes, please tell him to not do that mail challenge again. Unless it will throw up instantly.
I agree with question girl.
So kid, we will make sure not to drink the milk challenge at home unless our stomach hurts and we throw up instantly.
What a pathetic. I understand that.
Son, you can't give one of my friends a girl, my brother and sisters a milk challenge unless our stomach hurts.
I know, Dad. I'm really sorry. I apologize to y'all.
Well, all the challenges are hard. We might be gonna be do different stuff.
So what's next?
So you are going to post a video about the night driving of Vice City, like some of the supercharged cars with no traffic on the city, and with the marked taxis. As we know, you see the marked taxis in the Vice City, no traffic allowed, excluding the police. When the boats are still spawning, the pedestrians still spawning on the street.
Exactly. Just wanna be the good driver. All you're gonna do is drive the car fast as you can without crashing and having a back collision.
Did you hear that? You're gonna post a video about the nice city driving with the end peoples inside. How that makes you sound?
Yes, that sounds fun. That'll be cool.
See, we told you like driving in the night of our cars when no one sees you in the traffic.
That's what I'm talking about. Come on, guys. Come on, son. Let's do something fun. Let's go to the movie theaters. We'll see you around, kid.
I'll see you soon, Serrano.
I'll see you later, Dad.
Bye, guys. I'll see you around.
So, that's it. So that's gonna be it. Before I end this video, I want to make sure like and subscribe to Jose Serrano Special Vehicles for more information. Go see the playlist of the end peoples. Let me know in the comments below if you like. So that's gonna be it. Thanks for watching. The end. We'll see you next time.